I had cranked up the motor on this 1993 Toyota pickup truck. Like I said, it does have that little four-cylinder fuel-injected engine. The V6 is carbureted. I know some people prefer the little fuel-injected four-cylinder. Like I said, it has 200,000 miles on it. I'm going to go ahead and do a walk-up. I'm going to show you the blow-by. Let's get a good look at that. As you can see here, it does run, it does crank. I'm going to show you driving here in a second. I'll pull that cap off and show you the blow-by. Flying, as you can see, there's no blow-by coming out of that filler. Nice, nice little truck here. Seems to be very well maintained. Like I said, these trucks are well known for how long they can last and how reliable they are. The truck does seem to have some life left to it. Only at Austin Time at Brookhouse Austin to get everybody back.